This week was difficult race. First things, positive things is we improved from a lot from last races. Mechanics and all the team work hard, and the bike was perfect in the race. In the race, I followed the second group. The top three was a little bit faster than us, but I could follow second group. In the middle of the race, Hanika hit me and crashed. Unfortunately, I finished with 0 point, but I'm happy with this weekend because we improved a lot, and I had the confidence to go again to fight for the podium. So yeah, we will try in Jerez.